Hey guys, it's Ayin. I am about to go ice fishing. To ice fish, you need to have 120,000 fishing proficiency. I'm not sure why, but this is how it is. Then buy an ice shovel from your farmer's workstation. And don't forget your bait worms. And a wrapped frozen wave fishing rod. You can buy all this from the auction house. Now we have to get to Mirror Tundra, which is west of Carcass in Nuya. The closest port is Heart Bleak Island, and from there you can get to the fishing area via a whirl gate. Once you get there, you can shovel a fishing hole and start fishing. Enjoy!